Hello, and welcome to Construction Chapters at the Salem Library. I'm Alan Dannen, Assistant City Engineer with the Public Works Department, and this is our first update on the ongoing construction project to improve the main branch of our library. To kick off our first episode, I'm happy to introduce Salem Mayor Chuck Bennett.
Welcome to the Salem Public Library Seismic Upgrade Virtual Groundbreaking. The project is an exciting change, not only to upgrade the safety of the main library, but to help the building meet the evolving needs of the Salem community and our thousands of library users. So many people helped us to get to where we are today, not the least of whom is you, the voters. Thank you so much. The vote you cast in 2017 to fund this project is coming to fruition over the next year. Thank you for supporting the Salem Public Library and helping to ensure that our main library continues to be the dynamic, special, thriving space it has been for this community and will be for generations to come.
Hi, I'm Sarah Strahl, City Librarian for Salem Public Libraries. Thank you so much for watching our virtual groundbreaking video. Three open houses were held during 2019 with the Progressive Design Build team. So using that community input, Hacker Architects created an amazing vision for the new library that not only addresses the main points of the bond, seismic, safety, and accessibility, but also extends the life of the library and gives patrons a vastly improved experience of using it.
So our construction got underway at the beginning of April, and the first step was to remove hazardous materials from the interior of the building. That includes things like asbestos and lead paint. Behind that work, our interior demolition crew moved in to prepare the space for construction. And that really clears the decks for the main part of our improvement, which is the structural upgrade to make the building safe during an earthquake. And the main element of that structural upgrade is called a shear wall. When that work's done, we'll be able to move on to replacing the roof on the main building, and our structural crew will move on to the parking garage where they'll provide a similar structural improvement to make that structure safe in an earthquake. Then this fall, we'll get started on window replacement and interior work, starting with new system upgrades to important systems like heating, ventilation, and air conditioning, electrical, and plumbing, and reorganizing the space to better fit both staff and patrons' needs into the future. All that gets topped off with new carpets, new paint, new shelves, and renovated restrooms for our patrons to enjoy into the future.
We wish the entire community could be here with us today for this exciting event, but we'll try it this way. There are so many groups to thank in this community for the success of the vote in 2017 and for the tremendous plan that has been developed that will change our main library. There's Salem voters and particularly the seismic subcommittee made up of councilors Chris Hoy and Jim Lewis, as well as library advisory board member Lois Stark, the library advisory board generally, the Salem Public Library Foundation, Friends of the Salem Public Library, Salem Public Arts Commission, the Human Rights Commission, the City of Salem staff, and the Progressive Design Build team members. What a tremendous team for a really outstanding community project. Thank you.